It's fucking demon time, baby.
Like I woke up from a nightmare. It's like I woke up from a nightmare. It's like I woke up from a nightmare. Because I finally got away from you. And I ain't never going back there. If it's the last thing I'll ever do. But now it's R.I.P. Because it's over and you're dead to me. You just a memory that I can't break. But I can't shake the ghost that you left behind here.
Alright, so I pulled 675 and delts were feeling really good. The next following week I pulled 584 for four, and that was my end of, that was RP 10. That was my end of fours. And then the next week I start soccer, pull 529 for three, and I was like, holy shit, this feels amazing. And then next week 545 for three, and I'm like, holy shit. I have my first game the next Thursday, and I was supposed to pull around 573 for three. And I was so sore after the game, double overtime, couldn't really walk, and I was cramping. And Max was like, dude, do it tomorrow, trust me. Come in the next day, take some good pre-workout, and 595 for a triple. It was absolutely insane. So I was like, wow, I could push it more. It was at RP 7.5. So today, huge day. We're going to be taking 617 for three. That's the goal. Paused around RP 8.5. And next week, we're going to be going probably 290, 295. So yeah, just getting my mind right for today and show you guys the stack. So right now I'm going to be drinking this. I'm pretty, like, I'm not hungry, but my stomach needs to be filled a little bit more. So I'm going to be drinking this, and then I'm going to be taking the Monster in the car, and then I'm going to be sipping on this as well, the Naked, and then going to be mixing this scoop of this into the Gatorade. Yes. It is Aventador, a little bit of DMA in it, IPF approved. But yeah, this shit hit me hard last week, so I'm hoping it's gonna do the same this week. And then probably two or three Advil because soccer makes you fucking hurt. So yeah, that's gonna be the stack for this week. Let's fucking get to work, baby.
About the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring, never higher. Then I flew to rain. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming.
I might squat 600 today. Not really too sure. We'll see.
How are you feeling, my man?
I'm feeling all right, man.
Yeah?
Just having fun.
Yeah?
Know? I'm not supposed to pull.
Yeah?
I'm still pulling.
Yeah?
I haven't touched too many cylinders.
Really?
I'm just having fun with the comp. Yeah.
Or like,
no, I did one single at 585 on my stiff.
Okay.
Yeah. And now, just having a little film for 600.
So, after, so you did your comp.
Yep.
Are you going to be...
Still doing a delt bar, or are you going to be going to stiff bar?
Oh, no, I've been training on stiff bars full time.
Stiff bar only.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I'm not showing everything that I do.
Yeah.
But I'm training on the ground.
Good. Yeah. All right, good.
We don't know for what yet, but you guys know, like, how about you, man? What's your
name? I got nothing upcoming, no competitions upcoming, but
okay.
got a heavy single on squat today at 8.
There you go.
We got a heavy single on bench, and then some working sets on deadlift.
So we're looking for squat at 8, man.
We'll see how it goes.
60.
Oh my god.
60.
What's this?
I'm gonna go. I want to sing a little bit. That guy, he has an MRI, but he's like, I just want to sing on
that. He's like,
I want to pull A right.
Is it feeling good?
Like, right now, like, you feel better, you can do like a single or like rep work?
No, he doesn't feel the weight yet.
I don't feel it. He doesn't feel it. He doesn't.
He feels great right now. Should I just right now?
Rondo, here's your loophole. Okay. What if I were to match the exact same soundage of an AMRAP with heavyweight? I get a deadlift signal. Yeah. So you put 675 in times whatever it is, and then you see what the estimated calculation
is. Exactly. That's what I told you yesterday.
It's gonna be like 675 for 10. Yes, sir! Up! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Come on! Easy!
Oh my god.
Just give it all here. You failed this in April. Got crushed by it. 600 fucking pounds. You have to destroy it. It has to fall today. It must fall today. Fucking destroy it.